Hi, welcome to ImmuniWeb YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to talk about website security and why it is important for any business. Let's start with the definition, what website security is and what it consists of. Website security can be explained as the actions that are taken to ensure that no hacker or cyber attacker will get access to the data on your website, nor will they be able to get your website down or harm your business in any other cyber way. If we're talking about the most common cybercrime types that website owners can face, here are some of them. The most common is malware, short for malicious software. It can be spyware, ransomware, or viruses. Attackers use them to access websites, damage systems, or make users install these malware programs by clicking a dangerous link or email, and then they steal sensitive data. DDoS attack is short for distributed denial of service, is an attempt to send so much traffic to the attacked website that it crashes or stops working properly, and thus the regular users and visitors will not be able to use it. Data breach, it is a procedure when the attackers steal the data from your services. In this case, they can get the customer's personal data that will lead to lawsuits, fines, huge losses, and possibly to business closure. Phishing. We got used to hearing this term when we are talking about email attacks, but actually phishing can also happen on websites. Attackers can create pages that look legitimate, but in reality they get the personal information of those who opened these pages. There are also other types of attacks like blacklisting, SQL attack, and others, but we will talk about them in the separate video. So, what will happen if any of these attacks occur? Let's take a look from the customer's point of view. They lose their personal data, what creates lots of trouble. They will likely lose money because many attackers use the personal information in order to steal money or get profit somehow else. For example, blackmailing. Furthermore, they will lose their personal information that can also be used in bad ways in future. In addition to all this, users can lose access to many services that are essential for them, and therefore they will have to lose their time to restore them. Now let's imagine what will happen with the business of the website owner. First of all, huge financial losses. It's likely that the company will be fined for losing customers' data. Then the customers will not be happy either and may sue the company. And after paying all these expenses, the company will also have to pay to restore the business and to restore the website. Then comes the damaged reputation. As a company that works with customers, you have an obligation to keep your customers' personal information safe and secure from any unauthorized parties, hackers, or thieves. When they use your services and leave their name or email, they are confident that you will safeguard it all. But once the company loses the data of the clients, it is impossible to recover the trust of these clients. Also, lost time. It will take pretty much time for a company to recover from all the damage from a cyber attack. It can take several months or even years that a company may not have. Okay, we have just talked about how cybercrimes can harm a company and internet users, and we can see that it's much cheaper and more reliable to secure a website than face all these problems and pay fines. In order to secure your website, you need to take the following actions. Choose a reliable hosting and CMS with good reputation. Use SSL and HTTPC certificates to protect the data that you collect on your website. Use IT security software that will prevent the attackers and malicious actions taken by the third parties. Don't forget to update the software and use a website security scanner regularly. It will help you to detect malicious attacks and take actions much faster. In future videos, we will review each of these steps in detail, but now let's talk about the last one. It is necessary to understand that unfortunately it is impossible to secure a website once and for all. It is a continuous process that a company should carry out to protect the business. There are special plugins and IT security softwares that help businesses to secure their websites from data exposure and other cyber attacks, and you should definitely consider using all these softwares. But the first thing that you can do is to scan your website for vulnerabilities. It will help you to detect if any cyber attack is being performed to harm your business and website. Vulnerabilities are weaknesses in websites, mobile applications, or other systems that hackers can use to seize control and steal the stored data. Even the most reliable protection doesn't completely exclude such a danger. So you should regularly use website vulnerability scanner. And now I'm going to show you how to scan your website for free and what you can see in the reports. You can find the link to the free test in the video description. Okay, the first thing that we need to do is to open the website ImmuniWeb.com, and now we can see here Community Edition, and here we can see Website Security Test. Let's open it. Here we can see that we need to enter our website link. Okay, let's use ImmuniWeb as an example and just to check how the reports look like. Okay, ImmuniWeb.com. Now we need to press enter and wait a little while our website is being scanned. Okay, here we can see the report. In the ideal scenario, all these test results will be green, but it's really hard to achieve. So if you can see that if anything is yellow or red, please make sure that you take the necessary actions to resolve all the issues, or that you contact the responsible person who will take the necessary actions to resolve the issues. Okay, now let's check how the reports look like. The first thing that we can see is our final score. It's A, so it's good. We can see that the worst score is F. And if you have this score, please make sure that you secure website because you may face some problems. Okay, let's scroll down a little bit. If you want to get instant notifications on website gray or compliance change, you can get free demo, or you can get the notifications about some problems, and you can get the free monitoring for vulnerabilities or some misconfigurations. Okay, let's move on. Now we need to see some results. And here we can see that some results are yellow. Once again, yellow means that something is wrong and you need to take the necessary actions. Let's scroll down a little bit. We can see that here everything works good. The GDPR compliance test is good, that our website complies with all GDPR requirements, and it's very good. Okay, and here you can see all the test results. Here you can check if everything is okay or if any of these parameters are bad and if you need to make some changes. But if you want to take a free demo of the website security, and if you want to see how everything works, how you can secure website, please click on free demo or get a demo. Let's do it. Here you need to enter some necessary information. The first one is your name. Let it be, for example, John Smith. But make sure that you insert only the real information here, because this way the responsible people will contact you, that the employees of ImmuniWeb.com will contact you and will help you. Then we need to insert our business email, for example, this one. Now I'm inserting the test email, and then you will need to insert your also mobile phone. It's just a test mobile phone. Here Later, you can indicate the special requests or timing preferences. For example, when it's okay to contact you or what you want to talk about, what information you need from the employee. Then you need to choose what you're interested in. You can choose several different things. For example, attack surface management or third-party risk management or dark web monitoring, anything you're interested in. Then you need to choose what you would like to have. For example, you want to get a live demo and benchmark, or you want to try a product. When you have chosen everything and when you have inserted all the information, please double check the information that you have provided so that the employees will be able to contact you. You need to click on Secure Submit. Later, the employees of ImmuniWeb will contact you and will help you and will explain how everything works. That's all for now. In this video, we talked about website security. Once again, if you want to have a free website security test, you can find the link in the video description. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask them in the comments to this video. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye-bye.